Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. We're going to be heading out to Elm Tree Red Zone, so let's hop on into this. This game, actually, I think I'm going to really enjoy it. I hope it's not that I don't want to free roam and stuff like that, but I just want to play, which is what is nice about Doom too, I guess, is I'm looking to get back, you know, into a little bit more of a structured, linear game. Okay, like I played Dark Souls, there's choices you can make in Dark Souls, which path you want to take, which, not really actually in the newest Dark Souls, it's kind of go here and do this, and then go here and do that. But, you know, we played Homefront, Fallout, there's Tomb Raider to a point. It is linear, but to a point you can free roam. There is some free roaming to some of those games we've played on the channel. And I don't know, I've just been looking for some more linear story-based games, not so much free-roaming. That's just me personally, but hopefully this game and Doom delivers. I know Mirror's Edge Catalyst, does it have a little free-roaming to it? I'm not sure how much free-roaming that has to it. I know it has like an online feature to it. I didn't participate in that beta. And also I'm going to be doing like Overwatch. A lot of Overwatch. Red Dawn, achievement unlocked. Enter
Dana, this is Parrish. I'm sending you Brady. He can help you hit the KPA transceiver. Make sure you get the coordinates of every KPA operation in the area.
Dana here. Understood. We'll get you those locations. As soon as we can reach the KPA transceiver, we'll download the data. No time to go around. Let's hit him.
Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Wow, that's actually weird.
Brady! Over here!
Okay, Parrish wants you trained, and I guess I owe you for before, so you get to learn from the best. Just try not to screw things up. New plan. We're ambushing this patrol. Brady, best if you go with G-Man. Just do what he says. Try not to die.
Okay, what the hell is happening to my game?
Come on, buddy, this way. And yeah, try not to die.
Alpha, you got anything?
Give me a second. Okay, yeah, Dana, there's barrel traps on Elm Tree Avenue just ahead.
Am I doing this, like, all on my own? What the hell? Here we go. Is there a lever on this side? Oops, what am I doing?
Ready on the barrels. Not yet. Wait. Now!
It worked! Get the rest!
Okay. Airship's coming in. We don't have long. Loot the truck. Go, go, go!
Am I supposed to loot? I'm at it. Dude, you get no ammo. What is this? I'm going. I'm going to loot the truck. I think I got it. Why is my game like playing?
Another patrol!
Dude, this is what... Oh, God, I'm out of ammo again.
We're stuck here! Fall back! Fall back!
Airship on the way in.
I'm out of ammo!
Split up! Isaac's team, head for the transceiver! Fire team, regroup! On me!
That's us, Brady! Come on!
I don't know. Okay, I'm going through this building over here. I'm not running with anybody, I'm by myself, but hopefully I can make it. Actually, I just think I saw someone friendly, but let's get over here to our... Here we go.
Where are they? Roger that!
Dana, this is Isaac. We're flapping in the breeze here. Where are you guys?
Isaac, we hit trouble. Be better if we split up. Everyone head for a transceiver. With luck, some of us will find a way through. Brady, I've uploaded a transceiver location to your phone. We'll try for the others. Good luck.
Oh, good. So I get to do... Dude, is this game gonna be like...
All right, good. Nice work.
Oh ho ho! Really? Why is the game? Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. The driving actually is pretty good in this game. Oh shit. Oh shit! No, don't crash! Oh god, okay, never mind. I suck at driving this thing! Is that guy just like blind? Could he not see me?
Data, this is Parrish. What's the situation?
The axe could
you reach the transceiver yet?
Up a lot of our vehicles.
Parrish, we hit trouble. Had to split up. One of us will get there, don't worry.
Turned it into a strong...
Okay, I'm counting on it. Back.
Yeah,
that warehouse contains a KPA transceiver. Acquiring access to it may grant us intel about the nearby stronghold and other KPA operations in the zone.
How the hell do I get up there to it? Can I make this jump? Yeah! Here we go. Alright, so I gotta do one of these hacks again. This should be interesting. There we go. Westbury Sugar Plant operation base established. Achievement unlocked. First strike. As well as we unlock some caches, some bike locations, KPA tech.
Brady, it's more. You managed to get to the transceiver. I'm impressed. We'll put that intel to good use. I guess Parrish was right about you. I'm gonna follow up a possible Walker sighting. You should familiarize yourself with our operation. We have a main weapons store hidden inside this district. It's run by Ned Sharp. You should head over there. Introduce yourself. I'm uploading the location to your phone now. I'll see you around, Brady.
Hack job. Head to Ned's armory. Alright. Let's go check out the armory. We've got some money now. I don't exactly know how I look at...
This is Philly Alpha, all available teams. Listen up. We got Walker. We're gonna get him back.
Bet your ass we are.
I want everybody's eyes and ears wide open. Any word? Any sub-micro spec of information about where they've taken him, you report in. Everybody got that?
Loud and clear. On it.
You got it.
Probably should have grabbed a bite.
Brady, these strongholds are imposing, but we think we figured out some ways to get inside. We've identified a structural weakness around the large air vents. Put a bomb on that and you can blow open a route.
Okay, that's... Oh gosh, that's a fall. Okay, we're good. I'm trying to go to see Ned at this point in
time. Some people have suggested jumping a bike right over the walls, although I think you'd have to be crazy to try that. Finally, we saw some plans that seem to suggest some of these places have tunnels leading in, but we've not been able to confirm that. Whatever you try, it's gonna be a tough fight. So make sure you're ready before you take one on, okay? Good luck, Brady.
Ready to take this on with just my knife. Come here. I need some ammo. Come here. I still don't have any ammo. But you know, I'll take this whole outpost.
Hey, this is Philly Alpha. Where you at? Supply run in Elm Tree.
Come
for
here.
Ned.
Come yeah. here!
Parrish wants all available teams on Walker's scent.
Top priority.
I hear ya. As soon as we nail the supply truck, we'll head back.
There's one guy left. Come here. I don't know. It's the How am I supposed to take out the drone? I don't have any ammo. Did I knife the drone to death? Where'd it go? Where the hell did it go? It went down a floor? What is this thing doing? I'm back here. Oh, shit. I need ammo. How do I get ammo? Wow, that slide is some hot trash. Come here, bitch! How do I... Thank you! Not much ammo, but I'll take it. Saga, are you friendly or enemy? You're friendly. Oh, hold on, what is this?
We got them good.
Oh, you can recruit them to help you clear the area. Alright, that's pretty cool. How do I know when I cleared this area? I gotta go upstairs. And up one more time. Can I not loot this guy? Oh, do you have to hold X? Oh, you gotta hold X. There we go. Okay. There we go. Elm Tree Dyduck, supply base secure. Okay, so I secured the dry docks. Nice! Okay, so this unlocks... Okay, so you liberate these areas, kind of. Come on, really? Okay, so you, like, liberate areas. I don't really know if liberate is the correct word, but... You come here and you can... I don't know what I'm trying to say. You will, like, unlock these different areas, and I can buy a new weapon.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Where I heard it,
come on in.
The Nork fucks went out like bitches.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
It's an army.
Okay, this is gonna get really annoying if this keeps doing what it's doing now. Okay, let's get on out of here. Okay, that was a poor decision. I do have some ammo now.
Brady, we have reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find.
Alright, I'm heading in. Clear it by myself. Up to the top level. Wait, is this the building they were talking about? No, I don't think this is the building they were talking about. I don't want to jump out of another roof. Where is the pharmaceutical thing that it's telling me? I don't know, is it... Actually, I have no idea where it is. Let's just go to the main quest. Totally clicked the wrong... I changed my layout to, like, Call of Duty Tactical, because that's what I'm used to with first person, and just tried to use the stupid right stick to melee. So now I gotta head over here.
Don't mess with me, bud.
Hope you made the... You cannot afford to lose six guys. We're stretched already. Rat Pack, please respond.
Sure about this?
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh. You Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor, see if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
No pressure.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio. How did
we get to Ned, I'm doing
okay,
my best.
A new mission.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't
be- Okay, grab the pipe bombs from the table upstairs.
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here.
armored opponents in vehicles and drones. Alright, they need to fix this crap.
Why is it... vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
So we got another weapon locker here. Ooh. Custom loadout. Alright, that's pretty cool. I can... sell my valuables here. Dude, this is gonna get...
It's weapons like these that give us an edge out there.
Alright, let's go.
Why haven't they checked in?
Let's locate the missing patrol. I think this will be the last thing we do for this episode. Granted, it doesn't take forever.
Shame I couldn't make the stronghold attack today.
Alright. 500.
Brady, it's Ned. The more ground we can cover, the more chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. You find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
At least I've got some ammo now, 158 rounds. We'll see. That's like, what is that, about 5 clips? If I really get into a gun engagement... What the... Okay. Let's clear this out. Oh, you're running away! Come here! Where do you guys think
all
you're going?
Zones are restricted.
You're up there.
Civilians are not permitted.
Nice. I think we got it. Where's the... Wait, how do I see... Oh, here we go. Okay, so there's the pharmaceuticals that I heard about earlier. So this is this area, operation base established here at OCU Pharmaceuticals. So we're just clearing out areas on our way here.
It doesn't take a big force to make a big difference. Just a few good men, like yourself.
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
I'm making difference in day one out here. We've already liberated like 3 areas. Made them our own.
Billy Alpha, this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost a vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again. Fuck. Okay.
Any sign, let us know.
Parr says you want some hot info ASAP.
You got it.
Oh shit. Yeah, you guys.
Brady, we tracked Andy's message and you're close.
Right, let's dance.
Marking the transmission source on your phone. Get over there. See if you can help. I'll send support as soon as I can.
Hold on, I'm capturing an area here. Actually, though, it's down a floor. Gotta be in this room. Oh no, maybe it's just right on this table. It is, but I think there's still hostiles. Where are they? Alright, I don't see any enemies. Why couldn't I? There's like a... You see that star? Is that a hostile or is my mind just playing tricks on me, thinking that that's an enemy? There are enemies up here or something? No, I don't really know why I can't liberate this area or whatever. Oh, because I'm blind. It's right there. Oh, I'm stupid. So... Why is this area not... Find a way to restore power to the backup generator. Alright, if this game is like other games, then... You follow the cord. So that's the cord. It comes out of here. Let me see if I can get my flashlight on it. Do those around here. And here we go. Motorbike dynamo can be used as a power source. Driving motorbike onto. Okay. So. What the hell? What am I supposed to do here?
All red zones are restricted areas. Civilians are not permitted.
Did that. I'm so confused. What was I supposed to do? What am I? There we go. Now, there we go. Train yard. I was like, what the hell does that say? Base operations established. We're just establishing bases all over the place here. Just clearing literally everything out. Hearts and minds. 32%.
This will be a great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
Alright, so we've got... let's go over and do our main story now. Liberated most of the stuff along the way, so that's good. Actually,
Billy
really loving this.
This is Tony. You there?
What's up, Tone? Harv and his crew.
What happened?
They were the pickup team, right? Harv didn't make it.
Mary?
No.
Motherfuckers.
Yeah, for the game. This is the only part about this game so far that I don't like. Why does it keep
freezing?
One of
Harv's crew, new guy called Brady. He survived. Helped walk up one, I heard.
Yeah, I remember Harv mentioned his name.
Remind me to buy him a drink when I'm back.
You keep him at bay with these. Oh, this is really hard to use automatically. You gotta learn to do that. Hit anything. Where's the pipe bomb? Do I have to build these things? What the hell? Throw it. Any other enemies? We clear. Okay, we're clear. Let's head up top.
Walker, we tried, they went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
All right, that makes this a good ending point. In the next episode, we'll go meet Ned. But for now, I hope you all enjoyed. Drop the video like if you did.
Brady's Parish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you're heading to Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you all in the next episode. Peace out.